let's do a quick abdominal blast and activation. So I'm going to use this peanut-shaped exercise ball. It is the type that comes with the DVD, the ACE DVD series that used to. So I'm just going to cover it with a towel, and I'm going to do some blasting on it first. And you can use any blaster. I'm going to start off. I am already heated and oiled, and I've got a towel. I lay a towel on the ball just to keep some of the oil off. So I'm going to start out with the face blaster. I'm going to make this long by reaching my arm up. I go all the way from ribs down to my hip bone. If you don't have clothes on, go as far as you can reach. If you have an overhang, just hold it out of the way. If you have skin moving, you know, just extend longer and brace it. I'm working on this other side. You can stay laying like that. You can, when you do your sides, you can flip. Elongate easy, leaning on the ball. I'm going to switch to my Master Blaster. And I'm going to go across my ribs up here. Under my ribs. Down by my hips. I'm now going to go up and down. And I'm going to go back to cross. Also, you can do a diamond technique here. Inside your hip, down, up by the ribs, other side. I just keep moving it. You can come into a crunch position too. Whatever feels good for you. All right, I'm going to grab two blasters, and I'm going to do my sides, okay? So, some of my oil came off. I'm going to take my full-size blaster. I just like using all of the different sizes, switching it up. I think it just gives you a better chance of, you know, full fascia restoration, hitting all the adhesions. Kind of roll to the side of my ball. Come to the other side. Alright, so now I'm going to spread this oil to my back, and I'm going to blast my back. I always blast in front and back, the side, so your back definitely is related to your abdominal region, your entire core here, okay? So So I'm gonna just make sure it's good and oiled. And I'm gonna start out with my Master Blaster. Okay, and if you have your ball and you wanna lay over on it, this rig gives you really good rest and good access. Okay, I also love doing my back with the extenders. So you can use the full size with extenders, hitting those love handles. The extenders give you more reachability and you can get way more leverage. Great for the love handles. So you can even use these on your ball. Okay, I can also, okay. Now since we're on our back, let's just go ahead and strengthen the back doing some Supermans. So keep your gaze forward. Think about this neutral spine lifted up. And release. Take it up and hold. Release. Bring your arms straight back. Lift it up. And release. So now I'm going to take and I'm going to twist my ball around, laying down. I'm going to come down onto my forearms, into my elbows, directly below my shoulder, and I'm just going to lift those legs and hold. This is for our low back. And bring it down. Lift and hold. And release. And lift opposite arm, opposite leg. Release, opposite arm, opposite leg. Release, bring those feet up and flutter kick it out. Keeping that pelvis still. And release. I'm taking it to my side for my obliques. And I'm just gonna crunch it up. If you're more advanced, bring that leg up and hold. More advanced, take it into a jackknife. Pick your level. And release. I'm just going to come down, put the small of my back on here. And I'm gonna bring my hands behind my head and I'm just going to crunch up nice and slow. I'm leading with my chest. My arms could just be out here. Just gently holding the back of my head. squeezing. Exhale on the way up. Inhale down. All controlled. Control up. Control down. I'm going to bring my hands together. I'm going to look over towards this right knee. And I'm going to lean up. Exhale up. Coming to the outside of that right knee. And other side. Exhale up, inhale down. And release. Let's just bring one foot up at a time. Up, 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 up. Keep your core engaged. And release. Let's do this other oblique. And stretch it out. Get your balance. And lean it up. You can have this foot up. You can jackknife it. Level one. Right here. This left hand is just for support and stability. Not doing any of the pushing, it's all in your obliques. And release, okay? Let's blast it out. Stir it right here with that oblique. And I'm just gonna grab my mini two. Any blaster will work. I'm gonna grab my Master Lesser. Okay, I'm gonna come on to, I'm gonna rotate my ball. All right, I'm gonna get some more oil. I'm gonna use my Master Blaster. Go both directions. I'm hitting the oblique over here now too. The Master Blaster feels great on the stomach. There's been a lot of people that have had the Master Blaster as have won it in giveaways that have had phenomenal breakthroughs on their abdominals. Those little claws really get in there effective. You don't have to be laying on your ball like this. It's just really comfortable for me. You can stand up, kneel down, lay on the floor. However you're comfortable blasting. Okay, I've got great blood flow. Okay, now I'm gonna hold on to my blaster. I'm just gonna stable my feet a little bit better. Okay, and I am going to come up, 2, 3, 4, blast. Up, 2, 3, 4, blast. Up and blast. And release. I'm going to roll onto my side and I'm going to bring it up. And I'm going to blast. Make sure you're still oiled. Up, blast, and up, blast. If you need to stabilize better, a split leg will help you stabilize. Up, so you want to squeeze right here in your oblique, up, up. Up, squeeze, hold, release, up, squeeze, hold, release, blast. Up, squeeze, hold, up, squeeze, hold, up, squeeze, hold, Up, squeeze, hold. Release, blast. And let's do our other oblique. Some more oil on. Okay, up. 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 And blast. Up, squeeze, hold. Release. Up, squeeze, hold. Release. Up, squeeze, hold. Release. Up, squeeze, hold. Release. Blast. And up, squeeze, hold. Release. Up and hold. Release. Up and hold. And blast that out. Okay. Come into our abdominals. I'm just gonna oil up and I'm gonna grab a hold of my master blaster. All right, so just gonna do a couple of blasts. And now I'm gonna reach and hold, release, reach and hold. Release, reach and hold. And quick blast. Reach and hold. That core is engaged, it is tight. Release, reach and hold. You can put your hands back here, just get that tight. Release. Up, release, and up. Release, quick blast. And again, I'm gonna come up and hold. If you don't wanna hold your blaster, get rid of it. Up, hold, release, up, hold. Release, up, hold. Release. Check your elbows. You don't want them in here. Don't want to pull in the neck. Just engage that core. Release. Blast that out again. Release. And this time, I'm going to lean over to my right and hold. Release, lean over. Release, lean over. Release, lean over. And quick blast that out. Another set, over, over. Over and over. All right, blast that out. We'll do the other side. Okay, over and hold. Release, over and hold. Don't pull on the neck. Release, keep space here between your chin and your chest. Release, and one more. Release, blast that out. Release and up and hold. Release. 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 And release. Okay, I'm just gonna go through with my face blaster. Nice and gentle, just a finishing touch here to my blasting session. lean over and go to the center of my back. Okay, now to flush my stomach, I'm just gonna do some circles. I'm going clockwise. Always, always, always clockwise on your abdomen. You can do up, just don't go counterclockwise. Your digestive tract runs clockwise. And my back. Okay, now you can take an ice stick, run some ice over here. That will help reduce inflammation in your stomach. Our stomachs, they're notorious for bloating and swelling a little bit more than any other areas of our body. So this flushing, although it may seem like you're not doing much, it actually is. It's moving that interstitial fluid. Also, when you go light, it encourages lymphatic, your lymphatic system, okay? So, I didn't bring ice with me, but I'm gonna go put a little ice pack or run an ice cube across, and that's it. All right, good job.